Did you know that you can skip the first fight in the game? All you have to do is break this wall when False Knight is slamming his weapon after his first stagger. There is no reason to do this except for fun reasons. You miss out on a chest with a lot of Geo and you can't get into the City of Tears the normal way. And that is it for this useless quick tip. See you in the next one. Take care and bye bye.